All right, so then what were we doing? We're looking for the Duke.
Yeah.
Yeah. He should be around here.
What are... Oh, the white arrows are just shops and stuff. Okay.
Yeah, and then the yellow are, like, either important people or quest-related things. Quest. They're quest. I don't know what there is to talk to the captain about. I know we gotta talk to Esmeralda about the Duke. We should meet the Duke first, yeah? Or do you want to go to Esmeralda first? You seem to be heading towards that? He's in the tavern.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, well, that's what the guy said. I haven't seen him. Oh, he's literally right here.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Come on.
Oh, he talks like he'd expect. Okay.
This is very good. Mm-hmm, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Oh. He hits us now.
Minus 20. I'll just show him the love letter then we're in for. Lyrical mastery. Okay, so that's all we're gonna get out of this guy.
Okay.
I'd just like to reiterate, lyrical mastery was, I want to hold you in my arms and stroke your little head, and all of this would be easier if Counselor Jake was dead.
Wait, I didn't actually read it, that's what it says.
Hold on, you gotta read this thing, it's awesome.
Okay.
I don't think I could write that bad if I tried.
Your love is like cholesterol in my heart. It hurts. Oh, wow. The D of F.
The D of F.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, so that's
lyrical
cool.
Mastery.
Lyrical mastery. All right, I guess we're going to Esmeralda then. We so can check. Like, yeah.
It's like medieval times, but they still talk like this. It's weird.
Yeah, it's more fantasy, because there's, like, big, like, not guns, but thing. It's steampunky stuff.
Yeah.
I guess.
I just love it when things are like this.
I was just waiting up for you.
Oh, you're warm.
Oh. We're running past those fires.
Oh, Mitch, you're red. I was like, where did everybody go? Kay. Oh, what the heck is that?
What? Oh.
Oh, rooster.
What's the rooster say? Ah, cock-a-doodle-doo. Fascinating.
Yep. Okay, where are we going?
We gotta go down to Esmeralda's shop. It's just right down here.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, go figure, it's around. Just walk all the way around. It's all good. Thanks, map, for making that clear.
We always liked the scenic route.
Yeah, it was pretty scenic.
Yep, stone walls.
The game does have a really interesting art style. It almost makes me think of, like, claymation. Like, if you zoom in on your character, it's got this weird clay-y feel, and I don't know why that is.
That's just like my hair?
Yeah.
In general? Like, it kind of looks like it's just a clay figure.
I don't know what it is about it that gives it that. Because I don't do 3D design, but it's interesting.
It kind of looks like everything's sculpted.
Yeah.
But it's also fluent, so it's weird.
Could be the program. Alright, Esmeralda, we know what's up. Can't hide it any longer. Let's hope we get more experience. Go for it, you lead this time.
Alright. Let's just discuss your husband.
How about this letter that says you wanted to kill a guy? Isn't it, like, literally a confession?
Wait, that's like all I can say. Well, what do you want to know?
Sometimes I forget or even we are the worst investigators.
Yeah, we are.
I have.
All she says is, "Oh, it was just a love letter."
I have a literal confession. No, you don't. All right. She got us there.
Wow.
Huh.
But our log was updated, so.
Yeah, it was. I can't imagine to where. Should we look for the identifying shop down at the wealth shops?
Sure.
Okay, there's a book here.
That'd be nice, because I have like a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, me too. As well as I just got, I think, another cookbook. Yep.
Nice.
Apple pie. Awesome.
Nice. And I have a bunch of stuff to sell that's
okay. Yeah,
painting-like.
We'll, like, I guess run around and see if anyone here identifies things. Oh, maybe the Enchantress. Okay, she does not identify things. Are there scrolls of identify? Oh. Hey, this lady sells skill books. Like proper spell books.
Yeah, that's where I got my regeneration.
Oh, okay, alright. I wasn't sure.
Yeah, that's I found that guy, or that girl, the last time. She's awesome.
Okay, yeah, that seems dandy.
I might buy a few, since I have money.
Okay.
If there's anything you want to get, yeah, just tell me.
Okay. Yeah, I got some cash.
This guy sells arrow skill books and stuff.
Okay, I'll go and talk to him. I've not found anyone to identify yet. Huh, weird. This lady has a painting in her inventory as though someone else sold it to her. That's weird.
Well, I found... Wait. Give me a second. This guy that sells painting was over here takes them for more price. It's almost... as if he was meant to buy paintings.
Okay.
I think certain vendors take stuff for more.
Probably. That would stand to reason. I wasn't supposed to fish guy identifies things.
Sure? You sure?
Does he?
No.
Shame.
No.
It's worth a shot. +9 water resistance. Why is that a thing that appears?
Oh, this lady has a sheep that got stolen or something.
Oh.
So if you saw your log updated.
Yeah, that sounds like it is exactly not our problem.
Yeah, I know. I just wanted to see if she identified stuff.
Yeah. Of course she doesn't.
Man.
Yeah, I don't know where to go for that. Maybe Arhu?
There's a talking head.
It's one of those days. What does he do for us? I click on him and nothing happens. What's he saying?
The amazing singing Stefan. My word. Fantastic. What? If you're ready, I'm going to pick you up now. You don't mind a little ride in my pocket, will you? should I take him?
I guess.
I don't know.
Is that a follower?
He's yelling at
you for taking the head?
Yeah.
Wait, did the head want to go or stay?
He just kind of went, it's not the worst thing that ever happened to me.
Okay, so he doesn't care at all. Great.
Not really. I just like that dialogue option. I'm just gonna freaking take you.
You're going in my head pocket with my head collection. The others don't talk, but
you
know.
The other talking.
Okay, or that. My other wow, talking heads.
You're just a murderer.
Yeah, well, that's where it's going with it. Oh, there's the sheep. I found it. I think it will say bar.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Nice.
Crazy.
Nice deduction.
Hmm. Interesting. Well, open this crate.
What?
Tell me what you think. Oh. It's like leaving a key under the mat.
I'm taking that.
Okay.
Wait, who did we meet that was named Reginald?
He's the guy who stopped you from taking the head, which means he's not home.
Oh, okay. Let's find his house.
Yeah. Well, I would hope to God it's this one. But that would be really strange.
He just leaves it in the crate. In
someone
the
else's crate. Okay. Oh, God.
Yeah, I know I had to walk all the way around that.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a sprint function.
Let's see.
Is it just unlocked or... Oh.
Oh.
It's the doctor's house.
It's definitely not this house.
It is not the hospital. I guess it's not called a hospital, but whatever.
Don't mind the groaning.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, don't do crap with that grave.
Why is that?
It explodes.
Now I'm interested.
Well, I mean, I do have a resurrect scroll if you want.
How did you dig it up? We don't have a shovel.
We do.
What?
I have a shovel.
You have a shovel?
Yeah, I do.
If you dig it up, does it like immediately blow up, or could you do it and jump out of the way?
No, I think I just like it gives you the dialogue option, and you just freaking blow up.
All right, give me the shovel.
Okay. I do have a resurrect scroll.
Yeah.
It might be different each run. I'm not sure.
Okay. Give me loot. Do I have to use the shovel on it? Yeah, go figure.
No, you just talk with it. Oh my god. All that
digging and there's nothing here. No, wait a minute.
Oh, did you talk to the gravestone?
You have to talk? You can't talk to the gravestone.
Oh.
I was trying to dig up the dirt.
Is this the right place I was thinking of?
I don't know. It's let me dig this up. All that digging and there's
nothing here. Huh. I guess it might be different on every run. It blew up the last time.
It won't let me dig this up, then. I don't know why.
Like, I was able to talk to the grave, and then it was like...
You know, I'm not
don't mind
that.
If I dig this up.
Did you have, like, the talk to gravestone skill?
I don't know.
Okay. Is this Reginald's
house? I did have lore master.
Ooh, I found Reginald's house.
Oh, did
house.
You find it? Where'd you find it?
Like, right
I'm
here.
For it.
What does he have? Butter knife. I want that.
Well, he doesn't have too much, does he?
No, I think we're robbing a poor person.
Oh. Take his stuff.
He doesn't have a lot. Oh, wait, what's under this rug? It could be suspicious.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh! Da-da-da-da! Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Go down!
We don't even know who this person is. All we know is he's a guard. Watch out for traps, because this game hates us. Gonna grab these oranges off the floor. Oh my god, juggling. I gotta read his diary. What's going on here?
This is valuable. No, this is valuable. They're thinking the same thing.
Alright, let me read this here. I think we've just found this guy's. Oh my god, we're in his personal. Why did we get experience for that? We're bad people.
Level up.
We've raided this guy's house and now we're looking at his personal stuff. His personal diary of like his feelings and thoughts.
That's boring.
We're bad.
Wait,
people.
We can talk to each other.
We also got level up things. I was just gonna quick pop mine in here.
It just looks like he trains in his basement, honestly. I don't know why there's a skeleton here, but.
Yeah.
There's always a skeleton in someone's closet. If you know what I mean.
Pack mule. Alright, I'm gonna take pet pal. Done.
Alright, sounds good. Talk to that rooster.
Yeah, it had to happen. One of us had to get
it. I'm gonna go into Lore Master.
Yeah, you should get that so you can identify. We'll tag team here. I'll get the info. You identify these things.
So you have Pet Pal.
Yes. It sounds stupider than it is. It sounds stupid.
Well, there's not a whole lot of awesome ostrins here.
Yeah, I think it will be beneficial.
I can be a bully.
Just kick them all down. Doesn't that just knock people down? Yeah.
Well, I do more damage too. Oh, with non-magical attacks, I guess that doesn't help.
That doesn't help you at all. All right, I'm ready to talk with you.
There's not a whole lot of actual good.
No, well, there's always, like, the one that gives you two more skill points to spend. Like, that's just, like, an easy automatic upgrade.
Is there?
Mm-hmm. It's called, like, all skilled up at the top.
Oh, all skilled up.
So, like, if you don't have one that sounds great, just extra points is probably helpful.
I'll just do that, because there's not a whole lot.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Sweet.
Radical.
Should I go in? There's nasty deeds. I could go into the lockpicking.
You should probably do your magic.
Or magic.
I mean, do whatever, but just if you want my opinion, my two cents, don't mind me. I'm just stripping behind you.
Maybe I should get all types of magic.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, so that you can kind of like be good at everything.
I don't know adding more points into other types of magic does.
Okay, I don't know either.
Or I mean, like, more points into the magic you already know.
Yeah, I assume it's like damage and cast, but I don't know for a fact. Did this lady level up, or did she auto level up? She didn't level up. I suppose she's on a different XP track than we are.
She was on level. She looks like she's already level 3.
Anyway. Yeah, she's already level 3, so.
Okay.
Alright.
We can talk if you want.
Sure. Says you in your inventory.
If we can.
Oh, it's not letting either of us talk. That's interesting.
Weird.
Wait, here, let me make sure. Maybe when we leave this dungeon? Can't imagine why that would be a thing. Huh. Alright, what if we messed up?
I don't know.
Is it because we're trespassing? Weird. What if I try changing characters? Huh. Ready to advance, ready to defend. You can talk to my lady.
Yeah.
We can't talk to each other. Can you talk to me when I am her?
Let's see. Are you her?
Yep. Ready to advance,
ready to defend. Are we talking?
You're talking to me. You're talking to Medora.
Yeah.
Not to Stabs a lot.
Oh, you want me to... Okay.
Yeah, can you...
No, I can't.
Weird. Is it not supposed to be with each other? Like, are we missing something?
I don't know.
Did I get hit with a silence trap? Is my charisma too low?
Send me his journal. May I have to read it or something?
Sure. It wasn't all that interesting. You may not be surprised.
Oh, it's just one page.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
No, I guess not.
Okay. I guess we'll just ignore this.
I guess we'll just have yellow
bleepy lights. Yeah. Interesting.
Let's see how far my telekinesis goes. Yeah.
I could throw that bucket, going for distance.
Oh, crap.
Yeah. She throws it really gently. I'm learning how to actually pick things up now. But I still haven't mastered it.
How are you throwing it that far?
Got mighty woman arms.
I just gently do it with telekinesis.
Yeah, well, I gently throw it, so...
Okay, now I'm going to check out more spells and stuff.
Oh. Okay. Oh,
this guy has 1,000 gold now. Awesome.
This is interesting. It's not letting me talk to anyone, so it's a problem with my character. Okay, we've narrowed that down now.
Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Hopefully I can talk to somebody. We can save it and come back in if you want.
Yeah. I'm going to try rebinding left mouse button to left mouse button. You know?
Sounds good.
That old...
Why was that not... Wait, was it not?
No, it was, but sometimes, like, if you rebind things, it will, like, sort itself out.
I got you.
Nope, that is not the problem.
I can talk. Like, you can't barter with people at all?
No, so it's gotta be
something. Oh, I didn't even mean to move your chair, dude. Calm down. I accidentally clicked his chair and moved it, and he got mad at me.
Great. Alright.
So you can't, like, try to sell anything to anybody?
Yeah, when you're done talking to her, I'm gonna save and just load.
Alright, I'm just gonna sell some stuff.
Okay. Reload those files.
Okay, go ahead.
See, we should save anyways, because we've went way too long without saving.
Yeah, just in case.
Yeah. Problems happen. Man. Let's load that save from 2 seconds ago.
I want to see where we were. At
yeah.
2 seconds
ago. It's like traveling back in time. Wow, look at that.
Yes!
Yay! Good problem solving team. Oh, it's because we leveled up. Yep.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a salty dialogue option.
I know. I'm gonna say it. It's hard to just be the best person.
Oh, we didn't get any romantic points. Look at what you've done.
Romance.
Yeah, I'm gonna romance.
Can we like actually become married and stuff? That'd be funny.
I don't think so.
We're just like a bickering
old couple. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Oh.
But I don't know.
Can you give me the identifying glass?
Yeah, and I'll give you my items as well. And then you can identify them and steal them and sell them.
Yeah.
Okay.
How do you eat? Oh, okay, I got you.
Yep.
Oh, yes, I got it.
Awesome.
Oh, my God, that crossbow does so much damage.
Does it? Radical.
Dang.
Oh, that
I can just keep using this thing. This is awesome.
Yeah, well, that's because you're a lore master now. It requires 7 dex.
What's your bracers right now?
They are a 7.
Here. Dude, this is the most exciting thing I've that's happened.
Yeah.
In a long time.
Years.
Years.
I don't have enough dex for this crossbow. Alright, next time I level up.
Let's see what this ring gives me. 1 perception, 9% air resistance.
Is there a place you can buy dyes?
So...
Yes.
How much strength do you have? I'm guessing you have enough.
4.
What level difference?
You just sent me a ring.
5, but this might be good.
Did you mean to send me a ring?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I have a ring on, so.
Okay. Perception. Yeah, that could go either way.
And then that little club thing.
Little club thing.
It's you need level 5 it to do all best.
Right. Well, I'll put it in the slot. I've been using my Source Hunter backpack for like important items. And then junk goes in the messy pit that is my inventory.
I'm just going to sell all the random stuff. Do we want to go, like, I'm going to try to craft everything I do ever? Or
how so? What do you mean?
Like, should I try to make potions or whatnot?
Hey, if you want to, go for it. Sort of as we meander around, if you find a crafting station, go for it.
I think you can just do it.
Yeah, you can, but not for everything. Like, I can't blacksmith in my inventory. You can only craft simple things. You also can't cook complex recipes.
I gotcha.
Yep. The hunter returns. I feel like we're kind of stuck. Like, I'm trying to think here where to go next. I'm not sure I have an easy answer. Are you stealing fish or eating fish?
Eating fish.
Okay.
I guess it tells us what they do, I guess.
Oh, alright. Minus one speed, plus intelligence.
Then I have, like, a fighting knife.
Okay, I got a butter knife.
Yeah. This enchantress is getting on my nerves. Perhaps wrestling an earth elemental will get some spring into your step.
I just walked by as she said that. Like, awesome. So let me think.
It's like, I know, I fight them every day.
We can't get anything else out of Esmeralda. The captain... Oh, let's report the Duke of Feral to the captain and get him arrested.
Sounds good.
Like, he shot down the letter as not evidence, but it is. So.
It kind of is.
Yeah. I don't think we'll go for that.
Sorry, I'm just checking out.
It's all good.
Spells right now.
I'm looking at crafting.
What are they doing?
It's mooing incessantly.
Teleportation skill book. Throw an item or character up high and drop it to the ground. Dealing damage. That's awesome.
Okay.
It costs 7 AP, but that's gotta be worth it.
That's very Dungeons and Dragons-y.
Yeah, it is. I throw you up into the air and kill you.
Yeah, that used to be... I think there was a spell that did that. It was called, like, hold or hold person. And you just drop them.
That's amazing.
So anticlimactic.
There's a lot of stuff I could do. I can just freeze someone if I wanted to. I can, like, make you electrified so people can get hit with electricity when they hit you. There's a lot of options.
Yeah, so I don't know if I want to. Gotta pick the best tactical ones. Ooh. Oh my goodness.
You okay there?
I baked a pie.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah.
Did you have to use like a cooking station or something?
Yes, I did. I'm learning how to cook.
Nice.
Yeah. But tell me, game, what is bread plus cheese?
Tell me.
And is it sandwich?
Does it equal sandwich or not?
Just give it to me. What happens if you cook a tomato?
Mobile kitchen. How'd you make that?
I combined a fireplace with a cooking pot. I crafted a cooking station. Right in the middle of the road, too.
I got a bunch of spells.
Okay, I've been sitting here just doing nothing. Can I take it with me? Oh, okay, I guess I'll just leave it here in the middle of the walkway. So that's cool. Where are you? Teleport. Oh, you. Why?
I don't know. Wow, that creates a huge area of effect there.
It's rain.
I know, but like, if I were to do rain and then shock them, probably do a lot of damage.
Probably. You have to be careful for team fire, but you know.
Yeah. Oh crap, what did I just do?
You're stealing things subtly.
Give me that back.
Or is that yours?
I put it on the ground on accident.
Oh, okay. Wonderful.
Oh, I keep forgetting it's not.
Why do you keep throwing stuff?
I don't know.
Okay.
In my mind, I think like when I throw it off the hotbar, it's just gonna like.
No, you have to like
go
right
into
click
my
it.
Inventory. Yeah.
Yeah. Or left click it rather, I suppose.
This isn't World of Warcraft, Mitch. Okay, how do I go to spells? There we go.
I wanted to buy dyes, but no one sells them.
Teleportation.
Oh yeah, you gotta fill your hotbar with all your spells. That would be dandy. Mine's full of water balloons for when you accidentally hit me with spells.
Hey, can I test a spell out on you real quick?
What's the spell?
Teleportation.
One
I
second.
I
wanna
see if I can. I have good intentions. I want to see if I can, like, just teleport you somewhere without, like, throwing you in the air and killing you.
Okay, we'll do that. I got into a conflict here.
Oh.
This chicken, I got talk to animals. The chicken doesn't want to be eaten, but the chef wants to eat the chicken, which creates a conflict of interest. I think I'm going
to
side with the chicken.
Is the chicken's destiny to be eaten? Wait, is Jack the chicken?
Yeah, I let the chicken get away. I did what I had to do. Run, little
nice.
Chicken.
I need a moment. I love this game.
I need a moment to reflect. We just saved a chicken.
What are we talking about?
The chicken I saved. Of all the talks to have after we saved a chicken.
I'm just kidding. Your kindness is a great boon to our team.
Okay. Ah, no romantic? Man.
Ah, man.
It's so hard. Alright.
Okay, now save it.
Save what?
Save it. Save it so I can teleport you.
Oh. Alright, yeah.
I just want to make sure it's...
I'm not going to, like, throw me over a pit of lava or something.
Yeah.
Saving. Alright, go for it. Can you even team cast?
Target is out of sight.
Yeah, because I can't, like, shoot you. Oh!
Oh, God.
Okay, you drop
that doesn't
one.
Do that much damage, though.
Well, keep in mind, I have, like, upwards of 100 HP.
Oh, okay.
So
I can just, like, if someone's near me, I can just teleport them.
Yeah. All right, that's
standard. That's awesome.
Should we help this cage woman?
It's crossed my mind. Easy, Toe. That's the source hunter you're
talking to. She may have the look of a woman if you squint hard enough, but she's no more in a woman. Oh, she's like a shapeshifter, I guess.
Is she a furry too?
Yeah, it's a weird theme with this game. You think they're obsessed? Wow, she bit her in the face.
Your face looks fine to me.
No, look at her in a little picture.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Yeah.
That looks terrifying.
She got bit on the face.
Yeah.
We can't keep her here forever. Uh-oh, I think I see where this is going. Do we want to take the rabid woman?
Oh, is this going to be our next person? Yes.
Yeah, you want the rabid woman?
She bites
follower?
People's faces off.
All right.
Wait, should we?
Sure. If she betrays us, we got, like, number and our power numbers anyways. We can subdue her.
Can they actually betray us?
I have no idea, but knowing this game, I wouldn't be surprised if she just, like, encounter happened if we, like, pissed her off or something. Okay.
Oh, you have two people, though.
Well, here, I'm going to give it to you.
Thanks.
Well, you know, because I don't want to control. I don't want three people to be my problem. All right, if you grab her portrait.
Oh, she's talking.
Okay. I myself was caged to you. Freed the next by our kind. In home forest, every creature acts according to the nature of its kind.
Birds frighten easily. I have a feeling she was raised in the wild.
I think she's like one of those like bear people who shapeshifts. I don't know what are those called?
Which one's the good one? Oh, did I say the good one or the bad one?
No, that's the good one.
Okay.
Yeah. It is difficult for me to claim humanity as you do. I am still learning to see myself in the faces of those I meet.
And those I meet do not always see themselves in me. Those I meet have their face chunks off.
It was an accident. Alright, on the left, if you grab her portrait and drag it onto yours, you should be able to take her. See if it lets you do that.
Wait, can I be her?
Oh, I'm playing as her right now. That's not what we want.
I don't think it lets me do that.
Can you move the portraits at all, any of them? Or is it only, like, I can do that?
Maybe you... Oh, never mind. If I move my portrait onto her... Wait, what?
No, now you've just switched your party positions.
I can't, like... Yeah, I can only move my portrait.
Alright, we'll switch these backgrounds. There's gotta be a way to hook them up here. So I can unhook these guys. Can I give you... No. Can I hook up the two NPCs? Yeah, I can do that.
What does that do?
I don't know. They can control they just stick each other. Together.
Are they just going to do their own thing anyway? Or can we control
them? No, they follow each of us individually. So we got to figure this out kind of now.
I don't mind if you want to control both of them.
No, but there's a way to do it, and I'd like to know just because. Why is it? Because it almost looks like it wants you to do it.
It doesn't let me drag their portraits, though.
If you hold it over, you don't get a chain?
If I hold it over my portrait over them, I do. But it doesn't actually do anything.
Doesn't do anything. That's nifty, I guess. There's gotta be... Alright, well, we'll have to look into this next. I'll look it up. For now, we'll just keep everyone in a free party.
Yeah, sounds good.
And they should just follow both of us, maybe?
Yeah, I guess.
Or they'll stay over there.
Or they'll just, you know, chill out.
Alright. I can't chain the two of us, because you're a real human.
I'm a real person.
Yeah. For some reason, they don't want us doing that. Alright. I don't know. That's weird. Whatever. Alright, we'll have to work it out next time. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Okay.
Just some mage stuff, you wouldn't understand.
Yeah. Oh, what does this rat have to say for itself? Come here, rat. Come here. No, not you.
Oh.
God, I'm not trying to talk to you. The rat got away. Good one. Midora. God. Are we in here to talk to... Yeah, we're trying to get the Duke arrested.
Let's go get that Duke. Freaking...
Okay, I don't really want to talk about his wife, but... Yep. Oh, okay, we're going to give him the letter. It's not just a flirt letter. It's a letter that says specifically, I want to kill this person. This is my motive.
If Jake was dead, we'd be happy.
Right. Okay, so that was useless.
Wow. This guy's a...
Yeah.
Not very bright.
He's something.
Don't mind if I steal from you.
I am the barrel.
I'm just the barrel. There's an upstairs and a downstairs.
Yeah, let's go upstairs.
Okay.
I didn't actually want to talk to you, I'll be honest, lady.
I think you do.
Oh, God. The two of these people are...
Oh, Arvid.
Oh, it's his lab. He's got, like, laser guns around. This is where I keep the plasma cannon.
Oh God, that perfect puss of theirs. There was one.
Oh, Arhu, you crazy guy, you.
There's nothing really he says.
Yeah, I don't suppose we want to steal from him.
I don't think he has anything. Oh, there's some magical stuff over here.
There's a book, but it wasn't stealing, I promise.
He who smelts it, volume 2.
Wonderful. He's got explosion marks on the ground in his room. And plasma cannons.
There's a magical unlock scroll.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Taking that.
Alright, go for it. He's not looking.
There's not much else I probably want.
Okay. Right.
Oh, it even shows me his, like, cone of vision. That's awesome.
That's dandy.
Painting of a pig. How much is that?
But how much is this painting of a pig worth?
Why does it not tell me how much? What are you doing? Are you downstairs?
I went outside. The lady's stuff was out in the evidence place, so I went and got her weapons.
Okay.
Yeah. I wanted to get more pink dye to complete my armor, but I can't find anywhere that sells it.
I don't know. There should be like a blacksmith or something around here.
Yeah, I haven't found a real weapons vendor. All I know is the lady Esmeralda. She's not really a weapons vendor.
I know everything down south is just like fish.
Yeah. Alright, we gotta figure out what we're trying to accomplish now.
Okay, I wanna do something real quick.
Okay, what's that?
Wait, what are we trying to accomplish?
That's what I was just about to get to, is that we need to figure out our next step in the plan.
The mysterious murder. Let's see. Arhu told us that the counselor Jake collected the Starstone. I think we kind of have to go see that. Darn it.
See who?
You know the Starstone thing? The healing stone?
Okay. So wait, what does it want us to do for that?
Go to that healer's hut.
And?
And go check out what the Starstone does.
Wait a minute, so people at the hospital have a Starstone?
Yeah. That's the storyline we went through.
Okay, so we want to...
So I know all about that.
Okay. Well, we'll go there then.
Well, I know about that to that point.
Right.
All right. That's the place with that grave that I'm pretty sure killed me last time.
Okay, I'm going to talk to the sheep. Maybe he knows more about it.
Sounds good.
Oh, wait, this is the wrong sheep. The one by the grave is over here. Alright, sheep. Give me the dirt. Oh. Okay. What does the cow say?
Oh, crap. I didn't mean to actually make it rain.
Is that a spell or are you running through scrolls?
No, this is a spell.
Alright, then just go for it. I don't really care. As long as you're not burning through scrolls.
Yeah, I'm just sitting there, like, casting scrolls.
Alright, so this guy's got a stone, is what you're telling me.
What do you think you're doing? This lady in here has a stone, but this guy tells you about it.
Okay, well, let's have this guy tell us about it, because I don't want to assault his woman friend.
Alright, you just, keep him busy.
What's over there? Just the painting falls into a bucket.
Let me see how much it sells for. Oh, 189. That's not bad.
From what
I can tell, it seems to be a simple case of... Wait, The Coming of the Divine. Is that a book?
Alright, he doesn't have anything about
like
it.
That.
Fun Those with guys. Fluids, Volume 1.
Wow.
Alright, let's deal with this lady. Our investigative skills are so good. Our interrogation skills, rather. We're here to interrogate you. I'm sorry, was I not supposed to give that away?
This is my favorite, like, dialogue option, because it's like, she's yelling at me, and I'm like, tell me about yourself.
Then you just break her down, psychologically.
I'm not a murderer or rapist. Just tell me about yourself.
Oh.
I've been racking my brain trying to decide on the best
method to settle this grave situation. Tell me about the patients. So, what we'll deal with this.
Like, so it's kind of funny. One of the few willing to Boris. Plagued by the undead. A young man, he's a young dude that got hurt in the actual battle.
Who's the old jerk?
And then, like, the old guy was just a respectable guy around the town, but he doesn't have many years left in him anyway.
So kill the old guy. Everyone in Cyseal is familiar with grinning Stephen,
and as you can imagine, you are. So we always went with,
kill the old guy.
Kill the old guy? Alright.
Wait, is that not what you guys did?
No, we saved the young dude.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
That's what we did.
Yeah, that makes sense to me.
I just like how we're choosing.
Yeah, just like, kill him.
Kill him.
Okay.
And this is usually when we got transported into space and time, but
okay.
Obviously it didn't
But
happen.
We did things oh, wait. Differently. Oh, please don't take us there.
Oh, okay, that's what it does.
Give me that stone.
I it just that. Gives us another,
inner
room.
Stone. Wait, another room? What?
Or another travel spot or something.
Okay. So now these two are dead. That's cool. One of them's dead. Okay.
That's all that happens, though? Hey. I never actually talked to her after that.
Hey, hey, come here. Psst. What? Crack this door for me. Sorry,
friend. Hey, guess what I got?
What's that?
Where is it?
Oh, is it the scroll?
Yeah. Where the crap?
Oh, I got a good idea, too. This will be the perfect crime. How do you... They'll never see anything. Okay, go, go, go.
All right.
Nice.
That's amazing.
Oh, we're master stealth. Let's go, let's go.
Expelliarmus. Careful, comrade. Is there anything actually good in here?
I don't know, but I think this lady's 700 gold, up to no good. Yeah. I think she's secretly a murderer.
There's a key.
As a matter of fact, I think she killed the counselor. What's in there?
Sounds good.
Okay.
There's unidentified cloth bracers.
Neat.
And unidentified wand.
Okay, take those, definitely. That's a goal. Because we didn't come in here to not get rich. What's in the desk?
Nothing. Well, there was some gold. That was about it.
Okay. That's it? So this lady is not the murderer, we can say conclusively.
Nope.
Slept in her bed, took her stuff. She is not the murderer.
Let me identify those things that I did not steal.
That we found.
Let's make sure they weren't murder weapons.
That's right. This is just good police work. Okay.
Wow, they give me pickpocketing. That's awesome.
Oh, neat.
What is this? How do I wear them? Okay. And then the wand allows me to cast Fireball. That's awesome. Number of uses, though, 3. What? Oh. Alright, where'd you go?
I am right next to you.
I thought that was the actual thing that was going to happen.
That was the thing that happened. What do you mean?
He's quite right that he said... Could the reason... I don't know where to go now.
Okay, so let's think about this logically, right?
Wait, did we talk to her about the Starstone itself, or did we just save that guy's life?
Okay, you figure that out. Gonna think here. We know.
Did that do anything?
Did Jake's body disintegrate? Or was he buried? What if there's evidence on his body? Catch him adrift?
Can we find his body?
I think it's time to do some police work.
Okay. Where would his body be?
I saw a graveyard when I went down by the cooking pot.
Mm. We got a shovel.
I think it's time to...
Let's go dig him up, man.
Do some police work. Assuming he's
buried.
We are
the investigators.
I can't imagine he'd be anywhere else. The only other thing would be if his body, like, disintegrated from the explosion. I'll just run ahead. You can teleport to me.
Okay.
Okay. Unless you're, like, right
here. Yeah, I knew what we were doing up until now.
Wait, come here. You're going the wrong way.
Oh, is it over here?
Yep. Yeah, because I went to do this cooking pot, but when I passed by, there was a graveyard up here, and I was like, oh, neat.
Hmm.
Or was it up here? No, wait, it was back this way. Never mind, I have no idea what I'm talking about. I swear there's a graveyard somewhere along this wall.
Was it Jake's?
I just saw the yard. I don't even know if his corpse is in it. Now I sound like a crazy person. There was a graveyard.
Might as well check.
Oh, yeah, there is a graveyard. All right, time to find Jake's body. Does it even let you read this? Oh, yeah, there's Catherine.
I know I was great.
Just split up and look for Jake.
I think I could just, like, use
your
shovel.
Oh, yeah, we share the shovel. All right, that's neat. Are you just digging up people?
I found a bone file.
Well, hold on. We're not grave robbers.
You sure?
Well, not yet.
Oh.
gets to work robbing everyone.
Here lies Kimberly finally. Oh, this dog's agitated. You can talk to him.
Oh, I got this. I'll sort out the dog's problems.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a golden lab.
What's going on?
Are you getting the style? Can you ear in?
No. Oh, let me see. Oh my god.
Oh my god. He's Jake's dog.
Oh, he's Jake's dog! Wow! Dang!
Do I want to talk to him about him being dead? I don't want to make the dog sad.
It's our only lead.
Yeah, I guess. Uh-oh.
Whoever voiced this.
It was actually me. This was my role.
This is your role?
Yes, I did this. I guessed it.
I applaud you.
Okay. I don't know if this is sad or comical. Is that all we can get?
I thought it was a lead, but I guess not.
Yeah, I guess not. Wait, but we know this is Jake's grave. That is a lead.
Right here?
Right? So we can analyze the body?
That was
someone else. Oops. Oh, there's a pie in there, though. I'll take that. All right, this one.
This is a pie. Do you want to eat ground pie?
I love it, ground pie. Hey, I got the coffin. Ready for a skeleton fight?
Oh, sure.
Okay. Oh, that's not a skill. Oh my goodness.
Oh, this is Jake's grave?
I'm just gonna close that and let you open it for yourself.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's long dead to be worked into a stew. It's 70 pounds. I'm not taking that thing. Wait, should we? Never mind, I'm taking it.
Wait, the dog's saying he can help if we find something that smells like Jake.
How are we doing this? Man, you just had like a whim.
What about the panties? I can't believe this is the lead this game has taken us on.
Yeah, I know. This is like a point and click adventure.
Yeah, no kidding. Smell this. It belonged to Esmeralda. Interesting. Alright, so.
That sounds like the Duke.
That almost says for sure then Esmeralda didn't kill him.
Fight.
What?
What'd you do?
I dug up a grave and a skeleton popped out. Oh man, nice. It's Dave. I made a mistake.
Oh, it's Dave? It's Dave.
Do we want to kill Dave? I guess we have to. Alright, do him in.
Oh, the enemies you have encountered are stronger than you. It'd be wise to flee.
We outnumber him so much. What level is he? Won't tell us. I can't imagine he's gonna kill all four of us. Oh, plus Murphy's in the fight. We've got this one.
Murphy?
Yeah, the dog.
Oh, he's in the fight?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, we gotta be able to do this. I mean, unless you get, like, no damage on this attack. Please don't oil me. Thank you very much.
Oil failed. Oh, God.
Oh. I think it should still do damage on the ground, though. Yeah, it does.
Yes.
But burning failed. Okay.
Burning failed. But he's taking damage, so.
I'm just gonna. Can I shoot at him? Oh, I can't see because it's a smoke cloud. Go figure. Alright, I'll just put poison on the bow. Ready that for next turn. Okay, Murphy, go for it. Don't jump in the fire, Murphy. Be careful.
immune to bleeding. He is a skeleton.
Yeah, he is.
That's logical. Wow.
No one can see Dave. Dave's hidden.
At least you were right about the skeleton fight. Just not.
Yeah, not in the way that I thought that would happen. I can't do any of my attacks. What's this lady gonna do?
Just an old lady, like, mourning her son's death.
Yeah, and she just sees a skeleton pop out of the ground. Oh, 50 damage.
Oh, my God.
Okay, we gotta be able to hit this guy. But the fog... is there, like, a wind spell? Can you push the fog away?
That was my turn.
Okay.
I want to make sure you don't
hit this
die.
Guy. Oh, bollocks. There you go.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Good one, lady whose name I forgot. Get him, Jake. Art Murphy.
Nice, Murphy.
Yeah. Murphy's the real MVP. Oh, let's club him in. We saved up action points. Oh, no, don't walk in the...
Oh.
Really? Really?
She still has tons of health.
I know, but...
Freaking Dave.
Yeah. Screw you, Dave. I think I can take another rally of hits before I'm in trouble. Well, there was to being hopeful, I guess.
Yeah.
Can we call him, like, the guard or something? No, alright, we gotta get this guy. We still got three of us left, plus this lady and Murphy. And Dave, that... He's
what
bleeding.
Will do the most damage?
Throw him.
105% chance to set frozen status.
105 is good odds.
Ah. Oh.
Okay. That was not.
Well, I'll
so
just
good.
Do damage then.
All right. 40 is not bad. Damage. Yeah. Oh, the civilian is... Oh, wait, no, that's me he's hitting. Alright, shoot her. Or him. Nope, that was not a good shot. That was a bad shot.
Come on, lady.
Oh, I can use Doctor on Medora. Failed to apply Doctor. Okay, good
what
teamwork.
Crap?
the our lab is on fire.
Medora resisted death.
That's good.
I think she's a source owner, dude.
I think she's probably a source hunter. She's just a stupid one.
Yeah, after that, I mean...
Yeah, you got me. Okay, so I just used that, and it didn't do anything. Huh. And it won't let me flee the fight, either. I think Medora is going to be our next casualty here. Not going to lie. Okay, that lady has helped about 0%.
Lady, you suck. Now everybody's in my way.
Yeah, now I put Medora right in your line of sight. That was in good planning.
If I can, like, hit him with this.
He doesn't have much health left. Hey, nice shooting,
yeah!
Ducks.
Wow.
Oh, what a fight.
Now how do we...
Medora's still dying. Can we help her? Can you heal Medora?
I don't have my... Wait. I just got my healing spell. Where are you, Medora? There you go. Now I have a resurrect skull.
Okay, otherwise I'll use one of these guys, and you can hang on to yours. Or, yeah. Let me use...
Oh, do they have a resurrect skull too?
Yeah. Bear's got one. Oh, Bear's in her name. Otherwise it's... Because you, like, I can control all these characters. So it makes sense for us each level. Alright. And I can cast Doctor and hope it doesn't fail.
Doctor failed.
Not super dandy. Oh, it does plus one bodybuilding. That's not what I expected.
I think Murphy died.
No, don't tell me Murphy died. That's horrible. Oh, he died by... Oh, that's terrible.
Oh,
he fought
I think
bravely.
He burned.
Yeah, I think so. God, look at the destruction we cause.
There's Dave. burning pile.
I know, we killed Dave, we killed Murphy, we...
Why did you...
I shouldn't be digging up graves. Now look who I did.
No, I'm talking about Siva. Like, why did you even come into the...
Oh, yeah, I don't know. But she brought, like, a butter knife, too.
She didn't even say much. She's like, my husband died.
Also, cool skeleton fight. GG.
GG.